The state is offering tax credits to help get some low-income senior housing built in Lansing. This is a drawing of what the Abigail Senior Apartments will look like on the grounds of the former school for the blind. The auditorium will be demolished, while the Abigail building and old high school will be remodeled. We'll let you know when construction starts.